All right, welcome to another edition of Two Little Adventurers Get Sponsored. So this time, Pops, tell us a little bit about who you reached out to and why you reached out to them while I open this up for us.
Great. We reached out to PALMER Products. They're based out of England, Great Britain. And Ian PALMER, the owner, he's a really cool guy. And I already have some of his products on another bike. I reached out to him because he makes the best windscreen brackets and other accessories for a lot of adventure bikes. We have Mule and Ulysses. He also does them for Ducatis, for BMW GSs, for KTMs, for Tigers, specifically a lot for Triumphs too, because of course he's in England. So this is some product that he sent us. We're going to get some new windscreens for the Ulys, the windscreen brackets, and we're going to see what else he gave us. So let's take a look at that. You can see a previous video of mine on his windscreen bracket from a few years ago. And that kind of shows you a windscreen adjuster bracket, so you can adjust the front windscreen. These are his new designs. So these are going to be also ones that you don't have to use tools. You can do it just tools. He has knobs on them, and you can adjust the windscreen however you like.
That's a windscreen.
Wow, that's the one he told me he sent. He said, I sent you, I had one laying around. And let's see. Wow, look at that. That is a PALMER Products windscreen. Thank you, Ian. That is high quality. I mean, it's really clear. I like the look of that. So yeah, it's got a nice little taper here that'll kind of have wind come right up over your helmet. Nice. I like that.
That's really cool that you sent a windscreen over.
Yeah, I didn't ask him for that. I was looking for brackets. All right, thanks. It's kind of Christmas morning. These are the brackets for Beauty Ulysses. You can check his website, palmerproducts.co.uk. We'll have the link below, don't worry.
So now that I got everything all unpackaged, let's just kind of take a look at what we have here. First of all, I'm gonna bring this guy right up to the camera here. PALMER Products. .co.uk. So that was his business card there. He actually sent us a couple of stickers too. We're gonna throw these on our Ulys, PALMER Products. All right, so run through what it is exactly he gave us.
All right, so this is one set of brackets for one bike right here. One side bolts to the upper fairing, the other side will go on to these mounts right here. And then you can slide it, you can adjust the windscreen so it can go up or down, it can go this way. You have two axes you can actually adjust it on.
And these are actually the twist-off ones. The one that I already have on my Ulys is the screw-off, but these are just little twist-off ones, which is...
Loosen a little bit and make all your adjustments.
A lot better. He also said he was going to send us a like a stabilizer bar, basically, but you can, you know, this goes across the windscreen, so it keeps the windscreen from, you know, flopping around like that, but you can also mount, like, you know, RAM mounts on here for GPS and phone and stuff like that, so that's pretty handy. A couple of cool shirts that are probably more pop size, not so much my size, but they're still pretty sweet.
Look at that. Adventure Eye and Leave Your Mark.
That's pretty awesome. All right, so he gave us two sets of everything. These right here wrapped up are the extra sets of these guys right here, but I mean, shoot. Thank you, PALMER Products, for sending everything that you did. We are super stoked to throw these on the bikes. It's gonna be nice to have these stabilization bars. Thank you for that as well. Because we know that you didn't have to send these, so thank you.
Thank you very much.
The stickers we're gonna throw on our bikes. We're gonna have the business cards with us. So if any of you see us like on Saturday nights, we'll be down at the pavilions for the car show, but you're gonna see us there. If you want a card, let us know. We'll send you over to PALMER Products, but it'll also be a link in the description right here. But yeah, this is everything that he gave us. So we are super stoked on all this cool stuff.
Yeah, thanks Ian.
So if you have any questions, please feel free to contact us or contact him directly. But let's get throwing this on our Ulys.
All right, we're going to the procedures for replacing your stock windscreen on a Buell XB12X with a Palmer products. This is a mount that Palmer gives you. This is one side right here. And these are fully adjustable without having to use any tools or anything like that. So I'll take those off and I'm going to clean this up a little bit before I put the brackets on. All right, mounting these is pretty straightforward. You have a little O-ring that goes right here in the big hole that used to be there. Makes it manageable. And then you just bolt everything on. Ian Palmer also sent me a windscreen he had that I'm going to use. It'll go right on here like this. It'll be nice. All right, it's all finished. Let's walk around, kind of show you everything. I also have the accessory bar mount, which is right here. This will allow me to put RAM mounts on there for additional, like GPS, radar detector. Actually, my radar detector is going to go there. It mounts up really easy. You've got the two bolts and nuts that go through each side to have the mount. You have the adjustability here with these outside screws so you can adjust the mount. I'll show you once I mount this up on the Yuli. But it'll go something like this. And I can, of course, adjust it through a full range depending on need and speed and everything else. It's a really cool system. Palmer products is definitely the way to go. Well made. I've got the black anodized and all the washers. Everything just fits perfectly. This man knows what he's doing.
All right, so the last clip you saw was the Pops mounting the windshield to the face of his bike. So go ahead and tell us a little bit more about the Palmer products.
All right, the nice thing about the Palmer product is the adjustability factor. Now, if you look at this, it mounts in all the same holes that the Ulysses mounts use. There's no additional drilling required. It bolts right in. You've got these adjustment knobs right here, so you don't have to use any wrenches to readjust everything.
Which is how most windshields are.
Most, yeah, oh yeah, there's nowhere they're fixed. So this gives you full range of movement. If you look here, I can go up, I can go down, I can go all over the place. So in my position, I'm gonna keep it about this position right here to give me the best wind coverage. So as I'm driving down the road, it will give me the most protection. Now let's talk about this right here. This is the optional accessory bar. And the accessory bar allows me to mount my RAM mounts right here. So I have my RAM mounts mounted up here, which I like better because they're more in line with my eyes as opposed to having to look down all the time. So that's why I've mounted my phone goes here, my GPS will go right here, then I'll mount a radar detector about over here. So now, what I think is the most important are these accessories right here. These actually are windshield stiffeners since they mount from the accessory bar point here directly to the crossbar of your handlebar. What that allows is this not to be buffeted around too much. Mm-hmm. So once I tighten everything down, so I've got these tightened down here, I tighten these down here, and then all I have to do is just tighten these two points right here, and this is rock solid. It will not move at all. I mean, because you guys know anything about Ulysses, they call it the paint shaker for a reason. It shakes a little bit as it idles. So once it's has these stiffener bars right here, it'll allow this to stay nice and...
Yeah, so we tried it out. We tried it out without these stabilization bars just to kind of see what it looked like. Put the phone right there, and it was shaking so much to where it was kind of hard to see, like, if you had a GPS going or if you had, you know, other apps going. It was a little shaky, so we threw these on that Palmer products gave us, and it's real stiff now. The camera, yeah, or the phone stays right in place.
Let me tighten these down for you real fast, show you what we have to do here. It's 10 millimeter on the bottom, and it uses a 4 millimeter here. So I'll tighten this right here. I'll do the same thing real quick right here. A couple of twists, and you are done. There we go. Now this is rock solid. I mean, just not going to go anywhere. Now as the front bezel and the front faceplate shake, it'll shake a little bit, but it's all in one piece. It's not additional vibrations caused by the unit moving even more. So the best thing I think I can get for this, no, by the way, this is actually a Palmer products windscreen also, which is a little larger, of course, than your stock Ulysses windscreen, and it's made from very high quality plexiglass or Lexan. It's a really nice one. So tighten those down there a little bit. Done. All in all, quality. Let's kind of talk about quality. quality is top shelf. Excellent. Let's talk about fit and finish. Fit is original equipment exact. No additional drilling, no additional tools other than a couple Allen wrenches and one 10 millimeter. The overall look goes with the Ulysses look, and I like the adjustability. So if I'm traveling around and I want to cut some of the windscreen buffeting down, or I want to change the angle of it, you can on the fly, real easy. Two thumbs up for PALMER products. Sweet.